Hello there, welcome to the another tutorial, and my name is Kumar, and today I will teach you about the combustion and how it can take place and its types. So let's start. So combustion is a chemical process that reacts with oxygen to give off heat. So here you can see the combustion is a chemical process that reacts with oxygen to give off heat. So it can take place by these three things. The first thing, which is combustible substance. As you know, combustible substance means that any substance which undergoes combustion is called combustible substance. And the second thing, which is ignition, or you also can say the kindling temperature. So it's a temperature, lowest temperature where any substance starts burning. And the third thing, which is supporter of combustion. Supporter of combustion means that any substance, anything helps in combustion and support in combustion is called supporter of combustion. Example, O2 means oxygen. So oxygen is the supporter of the combustion. So now I see you by a simple diagram that how a combustion take place. So like we take a paper. So paper is a combustible substance, as you know. Second thing, which is ignition temperature. Now we increase the temperature. The paper ignition temperature is 233 degrees Celsius. So we will increase the temperature in 233 degrees Celsius. It is the lowest temperature where the paper starts burning. You can search in Google also. And the third thing, which is supporter of combustion. So now here one thing is need oxygen. So if we add oxygen, if we give it oxygen, now the paper starts burning. So this is about the combustion. Now comes in types of combustion. There are mainly three types, but I'll show you four types. Now the first type, which is rapid combustion. So the rapid combustion is a combustion where any substance starts burning very quickly, very faster. Example, paper. So paper is a substance which burns very quickly. Now second thing, which is slow combustion. Slow combustion, I add this combustion, as you know, you can search in the Google. Slow combustion means that any substance which starts burning very slowly. Like wood will burn very slowly. And the third thing, which is spontaneous combustion. So spontaneous combustion means the combustion which takes place itself. Now here's an example. White phosphorus is a substance that burns itself. So to prevent it from burning, it is kept in a water. So now the white phosphorus does not burn. So if you put out film into water, now the white phosphorus starts burning. You can see video in YouTube. And the fourth thing, which is explosion. In explosion, everything is producing very large amount. Like heat is producing very large amount, gas is producing very large amount, and sound also producing very large amount. Like example, crackers. So crackers are the example of explosion. So this is about the combustion and how it can take place and its types. I hope you like the video. Please like and subscribe my channel.